To find EID number of iPhone 16, first go to the settings. Right now, open a general, then go for about. And right now the EID number will appear just right here under the SEID number. There we go. It's located just right here. So that will be all. Thanks for watching. And right now, please subscribe to get more information and tutorials about iPhone 16.